The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Guys, there's no denying that Trish Stratus is a true legend in the women's division, which is what makes this match such a treat. And Byron, what should we be on the lookout for here tonight?
Well, needless to say, these women are eager to prove they are the preeminent competitor inside the women's locker room. And with that in mind, I expect to see them use every trick in the book to secure a victory here tonight.
Ever as she makes her way to the ring.
Yeah, that fearless tag is legit, Cole. It's not just some fancy marketing slogan.
And Byron, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Guys, I don't know who's more excited for this match, the fans here in North Charleston or me.
Now we have Trish Stratus on the attack.
Tell us your thoughts about Nikki Bella. How about it? How is she going to win this tough matchup?
My advice to the fans at home is to not even blink. If you do, you're gonna regret it. I can promise you that. One thing I can say about her is if she does get beat, it won't be because of a lack of preparation or effort.
Trish Stratus is not someone to sleep on.
And then he hits smack dab in the middle of the face.
Now we have Nikki Bella on the attack.
Driven head first.
Hoping to end it early. And Trish gets out after a count of one.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Well, she wants this win bad.
There's the leg lock.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Trish climbs the turnbuckle.
Incredible! Trish is absolutely on fire right now.
Inside the ring.
Wait a minute.
Stratosphere!
But is it enough to end it?
Talk about an awe-inspiring finisher, guys.
Oh, She's on a roll now.
I knew it.
Yeah,
we knew this wasn't over.
It's the middle of the match. What in the world is going on?
Brie Bella is looking for the ending. She's looking.
Remote engage.
That almost came out of nowhere. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
A quick finish. Can she do it? Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus. She comes up big with the reversal.
Trish is in trouble. Trish Stratus starting to look a little drained. If she's not careful, she's gonna find herself in some serious trouble here.
It looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
Oh man, this match is so evenly matched, it's unbelievable. Any one of these women can win at this point.
Stratusfaction!
Boom!
Wow,
what a move.
She's going for the cover. Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup.
Trish Stratus is not someone to sleep on.
Nikki Bella is showing no respect. Does she ever?
Nikki just... a force in that ring. Boy, do I just love this.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now. That is a beautiful thing to watch.
Forearm smash.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
By Trish Stratus.
And this has got to be it.
Two.
Escapes trouble there.
Nikki Bella is controlling the tempo of this match.
If Nikki Bella hits this one, it's over. She might have it. She certainly landed that one.
And to think, you guys counted Nikki.
It could be over here. She's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
She clearly doesn't care about the rules. A powerbomb does its job.
Any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
Will this be it?
One,
the way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus. Come on, ref. Get in there. Trish Stratus is not someone to sleep on.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
Stratisfaction!
Boom! What a comeback by Trish.
Gee, shoulders down. This could be it.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Trish Stratus is not someone to sleep on.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
This could do it.
Two.
She's calling her out. She wants it one more time. Huge move right there.
And to think, you guys counted Nick.
This should do it right there.
Two. Three.
There's the pinfall. And the victory.
She was the better woman of the two tonight. It's that simple.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.